Welcome to the Lawrence Welk Show. Featuring Lawrence Welk and the Champagne Music Makers in specially selected shows for public television.
Never give a song and dance man a scene with a staircase in it. It'll bring the ham out of him every time. Hi, I'm Jack Immel. And I'm here at the Grand Palace in Branson, Missouri. A town that has lots of song and dance men and women. Including, of course, the Welk musical family back together again in the new Welk Theater and Resort just down the road. The show you're about to see is one of my favorites. It's a salute to the song and dance man, and it has more dance numbers than usual. Since we had to change the show each week, I wondered if I hadn't bitten off a little bit more choreography than I could chew. Well, we all remembered the steps, even me. And the show came out great. I hope you'll enjoy it too. You'll notice that my wardrobe is a little more conservative than it used to be. You might say that my suits are louder than my tap shoes, you know what I mean. The Indiana, I guess, came out in me in the costuming, but at the time, I thought it was great. Talk about great. Just take a look at this place. You could put a lot of song and dance men in here. I'm ready whenever they want me. And now it's time to introduce the man who was the very first to give me a job when I got out of the service. A man who created a musical dynasty all by himself. The boss, Mr. Lawrence Welk.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Greetings, friends, and welcome. Thank you so much. This evening, we pay tribute to some famous song and dance men and ladies. Names like Fred Astaire, Ginger Rogers, Gene Kelly, Judy Garland, Bill Robinson, Ray Bolger, and many others. And here's a song to set the mood for our show.
I only go to see a show so I can watch the song and dance man. He's got a style that makes a sad heart smile. A cabaret where life is gay, you're bound to have a song and dance man. And on the stage, he's still the
the only entertainment for